I would be remiss if I didn't mention, and it's important to remember amidst the chaos of a triple threat match, that victory can be achieved in many different ways, and that it's every man for himself.
These guys are going to need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
A triple threat match dictates all sorts of new strategy. Not only are you looking to get a pinfall, you got to have eyes in the back of your head for an attack from superstar number three.
But hey, everybody knows that when Dean Ambrose is here, hanging on the lunatic fringe.
Let's talk about Seth Rollins for a moment. He's got his hands full in this triple threat match. How does he climb that mountain?
Gotta have that head on a swivel here tonight. You never know where the attack might be coming from in a triple threat match.
Well, if you want a little dose of controlled chaos, you've come to the right place. This triple threat match will certainly deliver in spades
with phenomenal agility.
Oh man, I would not want to be on the receiving end.
What a shot. Roman Reigns, he may be done for.
No kidding. Roman Reigns might be out cold after that one.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this. He's showing no signs of letting up.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He is slowly getting dissected.
Seth Rollins!
Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say it? Seth Rollins is fearless.
Oh, Seth Rollins. He's setting him up for it. Yep.
Seth Rollins is bleeding profusely now.
One more time for everyone at home.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Seth Rollins.
Bill Rollins, in all of his ability, represents the future.
He thinks he has it.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Dean Ambrose is in trouble here, but you still have to be careful. Cover here.
One.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
Watch out!
What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
Will it be? Unleashing it for the second time now.
Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
When this guy's on, look out.
Boy, he just got laid out.
Look at this. He's going back to an old friend with that one.
You're right about that. You got to remember what works. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. The Bulldog is loose and on the attack. Great move.
Who let the dog out?
And a brutal headbutt. Somebody's seen stars.
That made me dizzy.
Oh, Roman Reigns felt that.
Careful what you wish for. It can get real ugly outside the ring.
And these guys are real ugly. It's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I got a
super kick.
Good night.
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's got to be it.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Seth Rollins looked like he has taken a toll physically.
And here we see it from this angle.
Oh, my gosh. Looks even worse from here.
Inside the ring again.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close.
Two.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Wow, I cannot believe Dean Ambrose got out of that one.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
Dean Ambrose gets blasted.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Seth Rollins!
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Inside the ring now.
Oh, Seth Rollins! He's setting him up for it! Yeah!
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
What offense Seth Rollins is showing at this point.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
Two.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical. He's in full-on attack mode now.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver. Not every move is designed to get the fans off their feet.
Wow! Cannot believe Roman Reigns got out of that one.
Getting back into the ring now.
Uh-oh. We know what Reigns is looking to do here. Seth Rollins knows how to polish off an opponent.
Champion, folks.